Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
That was an effective attack, guys. Oh, what impact by the modern-day Mahatma Gandhi.
He moves just in time. Oh, directly to the face.
The look in his eye here, folks.
Soaring, diving, clothesline.
A bear hug, squeezing the front back.
He breaks the hold. Oh, and in the chest as well.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. With a hang on.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport. And there was some force on that move.
Clothesline.
So effective. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Driven down the
powerbomb. I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Shanky just handing it up, laying his opponent in.
Looks like he knows that he who laughs last.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Mahal just ragdolled to the outside.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Bobby Kingston looks stunning.
Control in there.
And with his aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy. Lots of potential for injury here on one side. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, on the table. None of these things are going to collide.
Oh, goodness!
Here are your winners, the best Ian. boss obsession. I will not stop, no, I'm never second guessing. I got a God complex. Hey.